From June and July, I look forward to seeing the roses. But I do like the old-fashioned roses and also the David Austin roses. I'm not so keen on the modern roses or modern rose gardens. So I like lots of companion planting, they call it. You'll see the alliums and the geraniums and the hyssop and everything else growing amongst the roses. And that's what I think completes this very romantic picture.